Oi. Where are you going, the market?
No, I... My parents have asked me to come live with them, and I'd like to.
Oh, what do you mean, live with them? You live here with me.
I'm sorry, Edward, but my father is right. You had a decent wage when you worked the farm. Why can you not be satisfied with that? With me?
Decent wage? That job was near as, damn it, to robbery. You want to be married to a peasant the whole of your life?
All right, Edward. All right.
You leave now, Caroline. You'll never know what's coming to us. Caroline! Caroline!
Kid.
Wake up, Kenway.
What's that about?
He left this morning with the galleon. As faith, we'll discover a good use for this old cove ourselves.
Aye, we'll make something of it in time.
We could keep a fleet here if we like. With a bit of fixing up, it'd be a decent place to call home. Might even convince my wife to come one day.
You're married, are you?
In God's eyes, I am. She left me some time ago.
Even so, keep that fact hid away. Most of these pirates don't respect a man with higher commitments than rum and plunder.
Upon mine honor, let me know if you find anything.
You must see this. Come on, man.
Odd looking things, aren't they? Old and weathered.
Is this what they call Mayan? Or is it Aztec?
Are you good with riddles, Edward? Puzzles and ponderings and the like.
No worse than the next man, why?
I think you've a natural gift for it. The way you think and work. The way you understand the world.
Well, I don't know about that. You're talking in riddles now and I don't understand a word.
Clamber on top of this thing here, will you? Help me solve something. Concentrate and focus all your senses. Look past you.
Ah, right. I know this feeling. I have since I was a lad. It's like using every sense at once. To see sounds and hear shapes.
Every man and woman on this earth has in them a kind of intuition hidden deep away.
I've had this sense most of my life. Only I thought it was...
You are a gifted man, Edward.
Has a strange look. Is it worth something?
Nothing you can spend. But if you find all of them, it'll lead to something grand.
How many?
A few dozen, I think. This way. I've something else to show you. I found something else just here. I think we'll take this secret much faster.
Now this has the makings of a mystery.
It's good, isn't it? Only wait till you see what lies at the end. Here we are. What do you think?
I think Monsieur Ducasse was a man of many secrets.
Aye, and look here. A solid staircase leading God knows where. What do you suppose lies at the top?
From what I knew of Ducasse, I wouldn't be surprised to find eclectic instruments of torture and villainy. An Iron Maiden or a collection of thumbscrews.
Or a pair of anguish.
Not a nice way to kick off. But that is some damn fine gear.
Try the key you took from Ducasse.
That's one. Only four left.
Aye. It might be that these four Templars have them. See the names here? They've been sent to kill these four targets.
Hang me, that's the map I sold to Governor Torres in Havana. He said it marked the location of assassin encampments.
You think maybe you owe them a bit of warning, then? If you have any kind of heart beating in that chest.
Suppose I could. If it leads me to the four other keys.
Bad excuse is better than none at all.
Leaving already?
I think this cove suits you best, Edward. Better than that costume does.
Oh, come on now. We're pirates, kid. We take as we please and become who we like. Self-made man.
But that look ain't you. It's not who you are.
Who am I, then?
Hard to tell some days. All I know is you like dangerous prizes.
Like the observatory? I think you know more about that than you let on in Nassau.
You noticed that, did you? Meet me at 20 degrees, 3 minutes latitude, just off the coast of Yucatan. I'll have something to show you there in a few weeks' time.
Gallant! Wild! Stark! Captain!
Fire!
He's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Time's up! Let's get moving!
Mind the helm, sir! You will break us apart!
Fire! Miss, dammit! Fire!
Damn these eyes! Taking a hit, Captain!
Thank you. Get the mainstream!
Chris, your bones, we're coming together!
Loose all, let's move!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Captain, it's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'll be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd thinks that advice he is even show me down his room. Quite some distance, mind. I yet can't miss him.
Trust him to play fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of taking away my conscience that gives me cold. We should go see him soon.
So long as we take some flags along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set the course for you.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Toast the gallants and royals!
Reef the main!
Breeze up the wind! Haul it all sail!
Reef those gallants!
¿En qué puedo ayudarlo hoy?
Yeah!
Seguro que será provechoso para los dos.
Totalmente un tipo singular.
Singular.
Estupendo.